So I'm going to explain what is an operating system. Basically, an operating system is software that manages computer hardware and software resources and provides common services to computer programs. It also can be said as a piece of software that is needed to run the programs on a computer or a mobile device.
So for the first client, which is the non-profit social service organization, we suggest the Linux operating system because it is the cheapest among the others operating systems such as Macs and Windows. Second is because it needs lesser hardware and it does not need a specific requirement for installing it. It is versatile that almost all of the computer and console can probably support it. The third is because Linux is the most stable and secure platform as it is resistant to virus and malware attack. So the users will not have to worry that their computer and laptop will break down due to the virus and malware attack. The lastly is because Linux has a full access to the open source operating system. So any programmers is free to download, install, use and modify their software. Thank you.
So we are moving to our second client. Our second client is from a small interior design firm. The criteria of this firm is they are a new interior design company. They are new in this company, so to run their business, they need a software that can easily sketch their design, especially to the newbies such as fresh graduated. As a new company, they have a minimum number of workers. For the future use, they need a compatible space to store their 3D sketch in their laptop. So, we recommended this small interior design company to use the Windows operating system.
Okay, why we choose Windows operating system for this firm? Okay, according to the criteria of this firm, previously, there is 5 features of the Windows operating system that's suitable for a small interior design firm. Okay. For the first features of Windows operating system is price. Windows operating system is affordable price for a small company to buy this operating system rather than Mac operating system. For the second feature is software. Most of the software and application that used to sketch the design are compatible and support with the Windows operating system. For the third features is brand. There is a lot of brands of the laptops used Windows operating system, so that the firm will choose any brand that can afford them. Most popular brand for the interior design used HP or Acer laptops. Then for the fourth features is display resolution. In Windows operating system has high resolution and display so that it has better pixel of the picture. Last but not least, for the features of the Windows operating system is memory. So for the interior design firm, they need minimum 8 gigabytes of the memory that's suitable for the interior design, especially to store the design and picture.
So the social media advertising agency specializes in promoting a company by using social media accounts like Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. This agency also needs to reach out to people with the right message. Therefore, we recommend this agency to use Mac operating system in advertising their products.
I recommend social media advertising agency to use Mac as an operating system because Mac is a modern operating system that is applicable for this day. Second is the fastest internet browser that can be obtained by using Mac. It is very important for the company to advertise their product in an easy way and a fastest way. and easy connect without cable or wirelessly. It will ease client work and complete the job with without having a difficulty.
Mac operating system also free from viruses and other security issues because Apple has built in malware protection, so therefore there is no antivirus required.
That's all from us. Thank you.